I like to explain to my patients there's two options when dealing with spinal-related disorders when there's physical compromises involved. You can either live pain-free or live free of pain. Living pain-free is very hard to attain because as humans we all experience pain one time or another. But living free of pain is a much more achievable goal because it allows you to realize that you can still function and do things that you love in life, whether it's golf, tennis, or even household chores. It is about learning your limitations and reaching your best case scenarios with the help of specialized care, making it easier to function at an optimal level to enjoy your life.